Guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Rosie and in today's video I want to talk with you about Lululun sheet masks. Lululun is a Japanese brand. I think it's well known and they have very good products, many sheet masks that you can choose from. Also, this brand was made with the idea of providing special care masks for people so they can embrace the natural beauty hidden behind the makeup. These masks are oil mineral free, fragrance free, additive free, so it's also recommended for people with a sensitive skin. Before I go into the review, I just want to tell you that my skin is acne prone, dry and sensitive. So let's go into our review. The first mask I want to talk about is the Lululun Hydrating Daily Mask. This one has rice ceramides, aloe vera extract, royal jelly and hyaluronic acid. This one is a very soothing mask. The skin looks very glowy, very healthy. However, because my skin is very dry, I prefer the other one. But anyway, this is a very good sheet mask. The other one, and my favorite, is the Deep Moisturizing Mask. This one has basically the same ingredient as the first one, but instead of aloe vera extract, you have seaweed extract and citric acid, just to remove a little bit that cells and to let all the essences go deeper into the skin, like let the skin to absorb the essences. As I mentioned before, I really like the blue sheet mask. It's very good for my skin because my skin is very dry. However, even if I apply this sheet mask, I like to apply my toner and my moisturizer. So I just want to mention that if you are searching for hydration, do not buy sheet masks, because actually we don't need sheet masks in our skincare routine. We just need a good moisturizer. But if you are tired or if you want to relax or to treat yourself from time to time, you can have a sheet mask. I like to use the pink one before I apply my foundation. For example, I applied the mask 10-15 minutes before. Afterwards, I used my cream, my sunscreen, and I applied the foundation. The result I really like. My skin was very very plumpy, I would say. Very very nice look with my foundation. The blue one, I like to use it when I'm tired or when I'm in front of TV or when I'm watching a movie. I feel very relaxed. I really like that. Otherwise, guys, you don't need a sheet mask. But these sheet masks are better than the other sheet masks out there. Why? Because the ingredients are better. So you can try it safely. My skin, as I mentioned, is sensitive and acne prone. So if I use something that my skin doesn't like, I can see immediately. Okay, guys, I hope this review was interesting for you. If you want to use one of these sheet masks, give it a try. You will love, you will see. So take good care of yourself and stay healthy. Bye.